There's a song we wrote fucking years ago. There's a song called Pitch of the Sadness. Come on, see those hands.